travel as a Steve Largent catch. And as steady as Walter Jones. Doing it for the 12th man. These are the Seahawks. In the Mile High City, the standards are just as high. It's Elway leading the drive. Going back to back with Sharp and Shanahan. In Denver, they still win for John. These are the Broncos.
And everybody is set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Denver Broncos here at Raymond James Stadium. Bill, you get to the Super Bowl. You have that extra week off, and then you have all the scrutiny. All the insane amount of publicity is got to be training before the big game.
No, Jim, you know better than that. You and I laugh about it all the time. These players love it. Can't talk about them enough. What do you think about me? Tell me more. We love it. So they can't wait to get a chance to go out there and play today and see who's the best.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance, Bill Sims, getting set for the Super Bowl, the biggest event in American sport.
Boy, it really is. It's truly a holiday. Everybody gets together, Jim. They all watch it on TV and everything. And, of course, for the players, it is an unbelievable time. All your dreams have come true. You have a chance to play in the Super Bowl. Can you handle the pressure? These players nowadays, they can handle the pressure. It's going to be exciting.
Get ready to die, Seattle.